build something that seriously scares the crap out of me. I don't mean that literally. I can still keep my crap inside. Or I mean, I do let it out, but then it's in a planned manner in the bathroom. 4 years since the last accident and counting. But it was in Mexico, so that was kind of expected in its own way. To the point, introducing the chopping machine. It started off pretty innocent. I've been a vegetarian almost my entire life and I chop a lot of vegetables. And my solution to almost every problem that I have is to build a machine that can do it for me and ta-da! This thing is actually pretty strong. It has two knives and I've test run it a little bit and it's actually chopping its way through the cutting board. There's like wood splinters everywhere. Only that is terrifying in itself. So basically how this works is that I have these continuous servo motors. They lift the knife, and then in the bottom of the knife there's a spring that just pulls it back down. And I'm having an Arduino Nano control everything, but it's actually embedded into the metal structure. And I got all the parts for the chopping machine, including the continuous servo motors from Servo City. So big thanks to them for sending me all these parts. This time they did sponsor me. As scared as I am, I'm also so ready to try this thing out. And I bought a bunch of vegetables for us to chop. First out, we have lettuce. And since I'm not that stupid, I have these tongs that I'm gonna feed it with. Okay, let's try carrot. Darwin Award nomination of mine. I am officially out of vegetables and I still have all 10 fingers left. What a bonus! I'm pretty impressed with myself, but I must admit that using this thing made me sweat a lot. It's good that people can't smell you over the internet. It's kind of like nobody can hear you scream in space, but nobody can smell your sweat on the World Wide Web. If you're interested in knowing more about how the chopping machine was built, there's a blog post about it in the description. And if you like this video, I suggest you press the like button or subscribe to my channel or convince somebody else to subscribe to my channel or write me an email. Yeah, I reply to almost all emails I get, and not just telepathically. I have a few projects on the way, so see you soon-ish. The holidays are coming up, and I have a family to attend to. Not like a family of my own production, like, I mean not from my own uterus, but a family as in like a mom and dad and a brother and a sister. If I don't see you before that, happy holidays, see you on the other side. That does not mean what I want it to mean. Nobody's gonna die, okay? Bye bye. Oh, I just dropped that one on the floor. Oh. Again!